Dear students, today we will do revision. Open your book, page number 15. Forts of India. Here some picture of forts are given. You have to mention the name of the states. Picture number 1. Golconda Fort, Telangana. 2. Gulbarga Fort, Karnataka. 3. Fort William, West Bengal. 4. Amer Fort, Rajasthan. 5. Agartha Fort, Goa. 6. Raigarh Fort, Maharashtra. Janjira was an invincible fort. It was built by Abyssinians in AD 1511. Neither the Marathas, the Mughals, the Portuguese, nor the British could ever capture it. The global Vipassana Pagoda is the largest stone dome in the world. It is built without supporting pillars. Next, page number 14, your country. Where does the river Ganga originate? Gangotri. What does Satyameva Jayate in India's state emblem mean? Truth alone triumphs. Which city is known as the Pink City of India? Jaipur. Which state in India has the smallest area? Goa. Where in India is the festival Onam celebrated? Kerala. Question number 6. Who is the Supreme Commander of the Armed Forces in India? The President of India. Question number 7. Who was the first Indian to win the Nobel Prize? Rabindranath Tagore. Question number 8. Which Indian state was divided to form the new Union Territories in 2019? Jammu and Kashmir. Question number 9. Who is known as the Haryana Hurricanes? Kapil Dev. 10. Which river in India is called the Sorrow of Bengal? Damodar. Next, open page number 13. Political legacies. First President of India, Rajendra Prasad. First Woman President of India, Pratibha Patel. First Woman Prime Minister of India, Indira Gandhi. First Woman IPS Officer of India, Kiran Bedi. First Woman Speaker of the Lok Sabha, Meera Kumar. First Vice President of India, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. First Woman Governor in India, Sarojini Naidu. Here two pictures are given. First one is Indira Gandhi and the second one is Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. The first general elections in free India were held in 1951-52. The Indian National Congress secured majority and Jawaharlal Nehru became the first Prime Minister of Independent India. Next, open page number 12. Birdology. This bird taps and pecks noisily on tree trunks with its beak, woodpecker. The common water bird has a flat beak with sieves, duck. This bird is king of the night and can see clearly in the dark. It can rotate its head without moving its body. Owl. This bird has the ability to hover in mid-air. It can also fly backwards. It makes a humming sound with its wings. It is the smallest bird in the world. Hummingbird. This bird is a hunter with large claws and a sharp beak. It can spot its prey from far above as it has excellent eyesight. Eagle. This bird stitches a home for its young ones out of leaves. Tailor bird. A friendly little brown bird seen hopping in and out of houses. It has recently been declared the state bird of Delhi, sparrow. This is a beautiful green bird with a red beak. It is commonly seen in India. Mistakenly called a parrot, it is actually a parakeet. This bird is a symbol of space, dove. And the study of bird is called ornithology.